good evening and welcome to North Allegheny Senior High School and the Ingomar Middle School Spring Concert. We're so happy to have you here tonight to join us in this final performance of the school year. My name's Heidi Stark, and on behalf of our assistant principal, Dan Swager, and myself, we thank you for joining us, and we thank you for supporting our music program. For some of you, you might be feeling a little melancholy tonight. Maybe this is your child's last performance in middle school, and they're heading on to the high school. We hope that they'll stay in the music program there, but we're so glad that they had this experience. And tonight, we think you are really going to see just how they have grown since you saw them last at the holiday concert. It's a terrific performance, and we are so fortunate to have two very talented choral directors, Ms. Mazza and Ms. Bauer. We're also very fortunate because we're getting them back again next year, and they're really building the program at Ingomar Middle School. As you probably can see by the size of the audience here, we have almost half of our school is involved in our choir program. So it's really a terrific program, and you're a big part of that. Thank you. Tonight we'll begin with our sixth grade choir under the direction of Ms. Bauer. Please enjoy.
My name is Shreya Shump. The sixth grade welcomes you to the 2015 spring concert today with Sing a Joyful Song. It is appropriate for spring, as the text says, a joyful song to the earth and the sky, which can easily represent the newness of life in spring. It is by Sally Albricat and features a descant part.
Is this one on now?
Yes.
Okay. In the descant part, your program should include Keely, how do you say your last name?
Masuka.
I never can say her name. But I've learned to spell it, finally. Okay. But I do apologize to Keely and to her parents, but her name somehow got left off the descant part. Thank you.
Thank you.
Good evening. My name is Juliana Werner. We will next sing Get On Board. It is based on the African-American folk song, The Gospel Train. This two-part arrangement is by Earlene Rentz. Listen as the melody travels from the sopranos to the altos and back again.